Hello friends, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, we'll try to draw this sketch of Sylvester Stallone from the movie Rambo. Now, if we observe this reference image carefully, the most difficult part I think of this sketch is the hair. The specific pattern of the hair, which is little bit wet and is in strands, would be slightly difficult to draw on paper. So let's see how we do it. I have mainly used charcoal for this sketch, charcoal powder by Brushstro, and I have used charcoal stick by Camel extensively in this particular sketch. The reason for using charcoal stick here rather than powder, which I usually do, is because stick will help us to give some precision. Specifically for the hair strands here, they require precision, whereas powder spreads a lot. Anytime while drawing hair, I rely a lot on the highlights rather than the individual hair strands. The highlights, they try and simulate hair strands. So just try and observe how I'm giving these highlights. Actually, this particular part, the highlights are given in abrupt, irregular way. There is no particular pattern of hair here. The blurred highlights, which are not in focus, I have given with the help of a kneadable eraser, and the sharp highlights I've given with the help of a Tombow Mono eraser. So what I've done basically is the dark areas of the hair, I have jotted it down with the charcoal stick, and I've left the area of highlight as it is. Then I've used a brush and spread that charcoal over the area of highlight also. And then with the help of a Tombow Mono eraser, I have given fine highlights in the area where I'd spread the powder, which I'd left blank for the highlights. It is not possible to show this in real time because it has taken a lot of time to do this. This looks really easy and fast, but it is not. It is layer upon layer upon layer. Sometimes the highlights are again covered with powder, then again different direction highlights are given. So basically it is just knowing the basic technique and then working around it. So just try and observe how the sketch proceeds here. So these are the various progression shots of drawing the hair. So this is how it looks after completion of the hair part. The hair strands on the face will be done along with the facial part. Do press the like button if you have liked this video. Also do share and subscribe to our channel if you haven't yet. I'll catch you in the next video. Till then, take care. Bye bye.